death grip on the wheel says otherwise.
It's just an accident.
If it was an accident, why'd you press the pedal?
I didn't know what to do, okay? I got scared. Please, I just...
Stop using "I got scared" as an excuse.
I didn't know what to do.
You didn't know what to do? What about that woman, huh? You hit her!
Please, stop! Stop! Please, let me just think. I need to think for a minute, please.
She can't think for herself anymore because her brains are splattered all over the ground.
No, it's not. They're not. They're not, okay? I just need to think, please. Just let me think.
Yeah. Think. It's not like I'm an entity of your brain thinking for you.
Shut up. Please, shut up.
Little princess here.
Let me think, please. I didn't mean for this to happen. Please, just... I just want to go away. Please. Just... Please.
You know what would be a really good idea? Checking the car for dents.
No dents. No marks. Nothing. Doesn't even look like anything happened. It's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine.
You know, it's so funny to think that you're in the clear right now. You know, you and that dead old lady aren't the only ones on the road. There are other people there. Other people who saw you. Who saw this car. It's not gonna be long before your little car is gonna be all over the news now. They're gonna find you. Oh man, they're gonna find you.
Oh. Right.
Come on, don't be so surprised. We were both thinking it. It's just I was the one who said it out loud.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do. But if you need someone to say it out loud, I'm more than happy to volunteer. So, listen up.